This is F. Smith on his way to fifth place in this race. What a 360. I don't think I've ever seen a better 360 in iRacing, man. I'm not even exaggerating. That is definitely the best 360 I've ever seen. No doubt about that, bro. He doesn't even lose a place. Carries on like nothing happened.